Here's the story of the decent doser and how it came to be. It was really a lot of work every time to measure the dose. Every time I changed the grind slightly, the dose would change. So I thought, is there a way that we could tie this scale, put the portafilter on it, and tell the grinder to stop grinding? So in June 2015, I posted a photograph with annotations showing the various parts of this idea I had. It turns out that 2 days after I posted my Facebook image, Haroldo posted a video of Espresso Preciso, which was the same exact idea. He was actually further along than I was because he had a working prototype that was correctly grinding things. He just didn't have all the hardware. And he and I just started working together and exchanging ideas. A few months into that, Haroldo sends me an email saying, "Look, John, this doesn't make any sense for us to be duplicating efforts. Why don't you buy my invention and we'll work together?" And since then, Haroldo has led this project. We demonstrated our decent doser at the Portland Coffee Fest.
We're trying to put for 19 grams and stop right there. So it's all this, you know, within 0.3 grams from target, and you can change the grinder setting, you can change the espresso blend, and you always be within weight. So the software is self-learning. It'll keep adjusting. If you change beans or grind setting, the first grind you did would be off, but the software will learn, and the next grinds after that will be all dead on.
Okay.
What's happened at the end, once you've added the decent doser to your path, is that when you hit on your grinder, you get a perfect dose every time. So if you say 18 grams and it starts to rain, and you change the grind so it's coarser, you hit grind, you still get 18 grams. Now, no one's ever done that before.